Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Apparently I was now a young teenage girl, and as my sluggish brain and mind cranked higher into gear, it became apparent I was just starting my puberty.